guys, so today we're out in South Shore, Kentucky. We're out at the WMA land and we're going to do a little rabbit hunt today. Got my family with me, got my dad, my Uncle Tater, and my cousin Josh. So I'm going to be on the camera today. They're going to be hunting. So we've got four dogs. We got four really good rabbit dogs. So hopefully we see some rabbits today. We've had a lot of rain, so there may be a lot of big mud puddles out there. So if the rabbits cross them, maybe hard for the dogs to pick up scent, but hopefully it's not as wet as we think it is out there, and hopefully we'll get some rabbits shot today.
Jumped a rabbit and putting the dogs on it and watching them do it.
Right here, two of them in the road, getting a penny. Come on, Kenton, get in here. Get up here. Find him.
Come on, take it. Well, the four dogs we're running today will be Diablo. He's my AKC field champion. He's coming 8 years old. Then we got Moonshiner. Moonshiner's a little blue tick dog. He's about a 6 year old. He's a 2-time field winner, not quite a champion yet, but getting close. Then we're running a little pup out of Diablo, a little female dog. Her name's Penny. She's just getting started going good, doing us a good job. And Kenton is a good solid gun dog that's out of Moonshiner. He's a 4 year old. I've never trialed him yet, but he's a good solid hound. But running's been a little tough today, but we get one going here. Getting a little warming up a little bit, the frost is melting. I think we can get one going here shortly.
Across the road, sure did.
Right here. Right here, buddy. Come on. Bring it to me. Bring it to me. Bring it to me. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Bring it to me.
He decided he better. He grabbed it. He was going to eat it before he did.
He was gonna bring it to us and she grabbed it.
Yeah.
We're about to have to skin it.
Yeah. I ain't got a thing on my finger.
In fact.
Come on,
So it's 3 o'clock, we're finished up for today. Our dogs have pretty much had it. I think they've put on about 16 miles altogether. So they're pretty tired, they're ready to go home too, and we're tired, we're hungry, so I think we're just gonna call it a day. We got 2 rabbits, so today was pretty good. We got out, we had an absolutely fantastic time. Everybody got to enjoy each other's company, and really that's what hunting's about, is spending time with your family and your friends in the outdoors and kind of reconnecting. Everybody gets busy with their work schedule and things like that, and if you can really just slip off for a day and do some hunting or fishing, whatever it is, with your family, take advantage of it, guys. We had a great time today. We laughed and talked, and now we're going to have a pretty good dinner. We got 2 more rabbits in the freezer, so along with these 2, we're going to have 4 rabbits. So that's plenty enough for a pretty big meal for everybody to eat. So we're going to go home, we're going to clean the rabbit, and we're going to show you guys how we like to prepare them, how we cook them. There's hundreds of different recipes for rabbit, but this is one that kind of is passed down through the family. It's just kind of a thing we like to do. So maybe if you guys want some recipe tips or whatever, just stay tuned and we're going to show you what we're going to do with them. Okay, so we made it back to the kitchen with the rabbit. We got it all cleaned up, cut apart. So pretty much what we got going on right now, we took the rabbit, we put it in the crock pot for a while, about 6 hours, so it was good and tender, put it on low. And that's going to make your rabbit really tender when you fry it. Now we're going to fry it this evening in coconut oil is what we're using. And we're using just a simple dipping method that's pretty common. You're going to do buttermilk, and then you're going to roll your rabbit into some flour that's got some salt and pepper in it. And we're going to use a cast iron skillet to finish it off. So it should come out pretty well. And pretty much what you're looking for, you're looking just to really get it brown, because like I said before, your rabbit meat's pretty much already cooked. So you're just browning that, just getting some flavor onto it. Okay, so we got the rabbit all cooked up, it's done. So this is kind of the finished product of a good day's hunting. We went out, we had a great time. Family got to spend time together, and now we're gonna have us a good meal and finish it off. Thank you.